Hey yo, streamo, daylight come and we wanna go stream. So today, D&D, Wizards of the Coast, Wizards of the Crossed, the Wizard Men, the Wizard of the Men, apparently did a D&D Direct, which they showed off D&D stuff, which I watched a little bit of that. That's it. That's my life. Yes. D&D is not video game though. But with about Baldur's Gate, that is video game. You may say to yourself, but this is voice. Good question, Mega Man. That's a good question, Mega Man. Let's play the funny haha video game where we play as a small child in a spooky world. Okay, let's begin at the beginning for the beginnings of the beginning of the beginning of the beginning of the beginning of the beginning. Space! The final frontier. These are the voyages of the Star Trek Enterprise. Okay. This is spooky. So apparently Netflix has canceled a whole bunch of animated series and, you know, fuck them. You know, fuck that shit. And oh yeah, instead we're gonna get more Boss Baby and more Big Mouth because fuck us, apparently. It would be a shame if someone, you know, seized the means of production or something and created something for the people. Okay, we can run. We can climb. We can do that. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go. I've got a bag on my head. Ow, my spine. Follow me. Okay, we're in a spooky woods, right? We're in the spooky woods, the big spooky woods. Yeah, here we go. But how can I get on the thing? I wonder. I wanted to open up the thing about what's it. Oh, so that's how you open it. Oh, I see. Oh. I thought there was, like, a secret, like you get a Gatling gun or something. Genesis does. Can't do that on Nintendo chat. 16-bit arcade. I have a bag on my head. I am a friend with a little bag on my head. Why is my child shoeless? I'm just gonna ignore that bag. We're gonna run away from that bag there. Yeet! Cause I don't like the fact that that bag is there and it's full of dead bodies. No sir, not. There appears to be some kind of shenanigans going on. Yeah, see? We cannot trip the thing. There we go, and now we make a little platform. Right, yeah. Yeah, little platform for our little friend to get onto. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's right, I forgot to press the button. Yeah, there we go. Which gets me is that they keep canceling cooler shit for, like, haha, funny Big Mouth, more seasons of that. You know what the people want? Big Mouth. That's what the people want. Apparently they do. Oh, run. Run, little man. Run, little man. Run, little man. Run, little man. Run, little man.
Ow, my spine. I need that to live.
I'm holding down the X button, though. I'm holding down the X button, though. I'm holding the X button, though. I'm holding the X button, though. I'm holding the X button!
See, man, I am pushing the button.
I pushed the fucking button. What do you want me to do, video game? I'm pushing the button like you want me to do. Ah, yes, He-Man. He-Man, I wonder what my booty will hold. Bueno excelente, chat. You know, one moment, please. I'm going to check something. Why did that work and not all the other times, I wonder? But how, chat? How do I do this, though? That's a question, Mega Man. Oh, I go up the thing. I see now. That's clever.
Ow. That was his spine. He needs that.
he needs that to live and, you know, be a cute little bag friend. A cute little bag friend. Okay, and then we slowly let go. There we go. Okay, now look, little bag friend. Little bag man. Okay, we did it. Hooray, we got the little bag friend through the forest. Ha ha. I don't like the fact that this... Oh. I see now. We're gonna die, aren't we? Yep. Ow. Yep. That's my spine. I need that. But how do I do this? Do I just have to run? Run. Run. Run, run, run. Okay, let's... I'm gonna build up speed for a few hours. That'll do. That'll do. That'll be the ticket. Yeah. Ow. Okay, that'll do, I suppose.
Oh! There's a hole there! I can't go down that hole! That hole equals death! I see! I'm learning, chat! I'm learning all sorts of things!
Ow. Ow. His spine... This little friend boy here that we're playing, Charlie Bagman. I don't know what his name is. I'm gonna call him Bag Friend until I know what his actual... this person's name is. If they have a name, that is. They could just be called Bag Friend, for all I know. I don't like how there's no I don't like how there's giant shoes. No, sir, not I. I do not like the giant shoes. The fact that there's... There was a nit! I didn't even notice it! It was talking about the Bag Friend! In his shoes. Oh no. That's how you do it. That's how you get you to do it. I press the button. There we go. Good. Now we continue to sprint. We are the wind. Boosh. I wasn't paying attention. This is what you get for not paying attention. You die. You get the bear traps on you. The traps that are meant for bears. Okay, we just gotta stay away. Ooh, a stick. Ah, Chewie. Ah, Chewbacca. Ah, the Force, it's real. I've seen it. Chewbacca, the Force. It's real. That's how you do it. That's how you get your money for nothing, get your chicks for free. You know, I'm gonna take this big stick here, just in case. I feel like we're gonna need this big stick here. For purposes. I am sure glad I got that big stick there. Ah, there they were. Well, we learned something today, chat, where the big metal traps were. We learned. You see, we learned things. We're learning. Fair enough, those are metal traps. I feel like there's a metal trap right there, but I can't seem to... Okay, I don't like this. I'm feeling quite nervous. I'm quite nervous because I don't want to get hit by the metal trap. That's, you know, a reasonable thought, right? It's reasonable for our little bag friend here, our adorable friend who has a bag over his noodle. Oh, bag friend, I don't like what's going on right here. This seems not in all particularly a good place to go. Either bag friend is very small, or everyone is very big. Sausage. Meat! Okay, there's clearly gonna be something spooky about to happen. I see. Well, I have a big old axe now. I don't like this. There's gonna be something spooky coming. I can feel it. I have a good sense for these sorts of things, chat. You're free, child. I have a big axe. You're free now, child. Shh, do not be afraid. It is I, Bag Friend. Oh, Bag Friend speaks. Okay, then. Thanks, well, bag friend, I guess. Yeet! Something big and spooky is about to come out and try to touch my booty. I can feel it in my bones. Something big and spooky is about to try to touch my booty. I could feel it in my bones, chat. Hooray, I have a hat now. Hooray, we have a hat now. I got a feeling something big and spooky is about to come and try to touch our booty. Don't mind me, people. Are they alive or are they just dummies? I think they're just dummies. Good. Those dummies, not people like me or you. Maybe if we did it together, small friend. What is with the shoes in this game? There, the shoe's safe. Oh, that's right, I kinda have to keep the button down, don't I? Well, look, I know that there's gonna be something big, spooky, and it's gonna touch my booty, and we're all gonna go, ah! I see. Come on, push. I need your help. I need your help here, friend. Look, we're getting out of this weird place together, friend. What is this? Chat, I am befuddled. I am being puzzled. Okay, now let's think about this, chat. What do I need from here that I could use? I don't know what I'm supposed to do now.
What do I do now? I am lost. Help, please, and or thank you.
Oh, what do I do? Oh, what do I do now? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm lost, chat. What do I do? Do you know what I'm supposed to do, chat? Because I don't. Sure as heck don't know what I'm supposed to do. Guess we're looking at a walkthrough. Guess we're looking at a walkthrough. Guess we're looking at a walkthrough because I'm a dumb piece of poo. Okay, let's look at this as a thing that we can do. Yeah, just gonna look at the cabin. I got rhythm. I got music. Who could ask for anything? Okay, now what do we do? Okay, now what I do? Chewbacca, come here. Look, I need you. There we go. Wow, I'm stupid, chat. That's gonna come alive and try to kill me, isn't it? Okay, it's. Did not come alive and try to kill me. I'm surprised it did not try to come and kill my booty, you know. Thank you, piece of wood. You truly are our greatest ally. Ow, my spine, dude.
What do I do? Ah, that's a question, Mega Man. I don't have the answer, though. Ah, He-Man! It is I! I have no idea what this voice is. I'm just doing it for fun, though. Because I enjoy it. Yes, so very much so, butter. Okay, we get the key. What do we do now? Okay, we go back to where we need to go. Okay, now what? Now where do we go?
Okay, we resume the game. Speed. I am speed. I am speed. Oh.
Ow.
Okay. I think we're gonna need this toilet paper, chat. Let's take this toilet paper just in case I need it. Oh, of course. Yeet! There's something spooky. Yep, that's a
Ah!
He hit me with the butt of his gun. That we learned things today, chat. Important things. Don't let the spooky man get you. So, I don't like this big man with his big spookiness. Brain explosion, chat. Ah, brain explosion. That'll be the name of my metal band, chat. Brain explosion. Ah, the big man got me. Thank you.
I died! I see!
Yes. Butter my biscuit, call me Tuesday. Butter my biscuit, call me Tuesday. That is bullfuck, and you know it, video game. It's getting a little hot in my room. That means I may have to turn on my other fan, and if you hear that, I do apologize. On behalf of the British Broadcasting Network... Just keep running, keep running... Big Bag Man. We're just gonna hide from the Big Bag Man. Okay, we just gotta wait. Just wait, not gonna fuck around, not gonna find out, no sir, not us. Look, there's this big man, he's got a lantern and everything, you know, we're just gonna be quiet. And sneak around. We're not gonna make a sound, chat. That's what we're gonna do, where this big man with his big bag head comes upon us and his big noodly bag friend. Just gonna be quiet. Not raise suspicion. We're just gonna stay here in the tall grass. Sneaking is not my thing. I want to run. I want to go fast, chat. Run. How did he see me? How? Thank you. That is some bullfuck and you know it video game. Oh boy, titsy pretzeling my way through this, you know, just going slowly, ever so slowly. Oh boy, slowing down when I want to go at the speed of sound. Oh, come on. Come on, video game. Let me go fast. Blue Streak, Speed of Light, Sonic the Bagman. Too fast for this. I don't have. Okay, I gotta build up speed now. That's bullshit. It's basically, you've got to go slow, and I can't do that. I like going fast in my video games, chat. That's my problem, is I like speed too much. I like speed. I am speed. Neum. I am the speed, chat. I am speed, chat. I am speed. I care for speed too far much. Too much for speed. I am the speed weed, man. That is bullfuck, and you know it, video game. I'm getting. I just want to go fast! Why must you punish me for going fast? Why must you punish me for going fast, video game? That's what I want to do. I want to go faster! I don't want to have to titsy pretzel my way around this man. I get it, that's how you were designed, video game. You're designed to make me go, ooh, slow, but it gets very annoying very quickly to have to do this segment over and over and over and over again and be slow as buttery, buttery men. Slower than a fucking snail. It's just like, yes, I'd like to go fast, please. I'd like to go fast now. But I'm just gonna be slow as fucking asses. I need to go fast. I have a need for speed. How and why and how exactly am I supposed to avoid this man? Can I just have a Kalashnikov AK-47 to shoot this man with? That's my problem, is I like going fast far too much. I need to go faster, chat. Okay, I'm just gonna keep calm. There we go. Whew. Run from the big man. We finally did it, 30 billion hours later. Sir, you're aware that you are a big man with a big plan upon the land to expand. Oh, okay, where do we go now? I suppose we'll find out this time, Dragon Ball Z. Okay, we're underneath a tree. That means we could fight giant ants if we had a gun of some sort. Or maybe an axe or a sword or maybe a laser beam of some sort. But that's not that. This is not that kind of game. The game is not revolving around combat, even though I would very much like to go fight. Oh, please let the big man be away from here. I'm just gonna run. I am speed. Oh, friend, I'm gonna need you.
That did not work.
Oh, I see. Ow. Okay, we just gotta think about this, chat. Remember, we have brains, right?
Press the button. You see, I press the button and then it goes ha, you die. And it goes ha, you die. Death onto you and all that you love. EA Sports. It is in game.
I think I need you to follow me, dumbass. Or maybe I'm supposed to follow you, but I want to free this little friend here, you know. Here, this little friend be. I want to free them. Come on, go! Go! I'm pressing the climbing button! God damn fuck! Pressed the fucking button. That was bullshit. How? Dee doo dee. Okay, I'm gonna just go be very calm. Remember, this man has a swamp, right? You just can't, you cannot go too quickly, or else he will spot you. You have to be very, very, very patient with this man and this chase sequence, because that's what it was designed and intended for. This game is built around tension, and attempting to do so will... How did he spot me there is the question I ask myself these days, chat. I'm good. I'm staying right here by this log. Bueno, excelente, delicious and fresh. That all these deaths have been my fault, you know, chat. I am fully aware that I am not playing this game as it's intended to be designed. Chewie, the Force, it's real. Chewbacca, the Force, it's real. I'm good here, you know. I'm good here, you know, this bag man is... How did he spot us? That is a question, chat. Oh, the crows, of course. We have to be quiet. We can't run. We have to be very quiet around these crows. Chat. Chat, we have to be good at this video game. Yes, bueno. So yeah, I've been listening to just... Animal themes. Anime themes. That's what I've been listening to lately. together now, just like that. Dead! We did it. The power of teamwork made the dream work, and we killed the big man with a gun. And ow, our ears have exploded, I suppose. But hey, he's dead now. The big man is dead. The big man is dead, and we are free from his shenanigans. Hooray. Yes, jiggle! So, how long have you been a small child in a big world full of monster men? How about them sports teams? I hear the giant colossal inhumanoids are having a good season this year. Yeah, I know. The Yankees are always going to have a good season. Fucking Yankees. Fucking Yankees. Okay, there's going to be some sort of big a boogity 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 soon that's going to go bop 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 bop. I'm here for your booty. Oh no, it's just television. I wonder if they have Nickelodeon. Or Cartoon Network. Or, I don't know, Discovery Channel, maybe. I know they don't have Netflix. Hoi! Take that, Netflix! Take that, Netflix! You know what you did, Netflix, by canceling Bone and other good animated series. You did the dead bad. You did the bad there. Just gonna wait. Oh, they're old tube TVs, too, you know. I guess that means we could play NES on them, at least. NES on RCRT! Television. Yep, there's gonna be something big coming towards us. Oh, it's a city! Well, these buildings don't look like they're leaning over and trying to look in here at us at all. They're totally not spooky boys. Da 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 da, spooky boy! Yay, we're free! Look, we're going to the spooky city, and you're coming with me, son. We're going to the spooky city. We're going to the big spooky town. Hello, friend. Watching the television, I see. Okay. Don't watch television, then. Yay. Why is did the rapture happen? Did Jesus come?
There's a hole. There's a hole at the bottom of the sea.
There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Oh yes, of course. Of course you died. Twice the same thing, yes. Good streamer, beast streamer. Oh, okay. Yes, buttery. Good. Delicious chat. The thunderful. Fun and wonderful, that is. Okay, we're just gonna be calm. Cool and collective. That's what I say, chat. Is good.
Okay, but what do I do now is the question.
Okay, that I okay, but skip it up, but baby. I feel like I'm not doing this right, you know, chat. I feel like I need to I feel like I need to do something different here than just go haha funny jump man.
Okay. Woo.
Oh, buddy. The body. Thank you, buddy.
Ah, the TV hurts my brain.
Ow, my spine. Oh, now I have to do that all over again. Great. Yes, keep going. Yes, just keep fucking up. Not so good, chat. Yes. Speaking of keeping fucking up, Netflix sure has been fucking up lately. Okay, Netflix, yet again. Netflix, more like Netflix, your mom. Got him. Okay, no matter how many times I make those jumps, I'm not gonna like it because I feel concerned about falling down and breaking all my little bones that this little man has. Okay, whew. Oh. Okay, this is concerning. Ow.
Ah, the light!
Warning. Epilepsy warning. For those of you who do have epilepsy, I should probably just begin every stream saying that there might be bright lights or sounds that cause people with epilepsy to have, well, what this little bag friend is having, maybe, or even worse. Maybe this is hurting your head or your eyes. I should probably remember to tell people that, you know. Epilepsy, if you have it, please consider not watching this. I'm sorry, I forgot about the epilepsy warning. Okay, then, that's a little, concerning that I have the ability to do this. Ow. Bag friend, why are you like this? Oh, hey, garbage. If Hamtaro taught us anything, it's that it's better when we work together. I want to go on the seesaw. I want to be on the seesaw, man. Whee! Seesaw!
Boom!
This looks like a school or someone's house. Oh, what do I do now? That's a question. See, I don't pay attention, chat. That's my problem. Oh, there's a thing I can climb. There's a thing I can climb. Clever design, as always, game designers. Just gonna keep climbing. Just gonna keep on climbing. Okay. Oh, my head is starting to hurt, chat. That's not a good sign. I may need to stop playing whenever I make it to the next Big checkpoint. Okay, that's spooky. What do? Okay, now let's think about this, Ted. You have a brain, right? You have one of those. Let us propose a thought here. Okay, you gotta just do some platforming. You gotta use your brain. Just gotta use my brain. What do now, though? What do now? What do I do? What do I do here? Does anyone know? Oh, my head. It's getting a little hot in here. Not feeling it good. I'm feeling a little hot in here. Okay, let's think about this. Like, we're good smart men. Men who are smart, right? We're gonna think about it. Okay, now, what do we do? Okay. What do I do is the question, chat. Okay. We turn off the lights. Did that already. Oh, we have to bring the blocks over to her eyes, don't we, chat? Oh, wow. My AI companion is kind of dumb, but hey. So am I. Maybe I'm the one who's dumb, chat. Right, the blocks go where the eyes are. We figured it out. Hooray! We figured it out. Hooray! We figured it out. Hoorah! Goody for us. Oh no, my friend, he fell into the floor. Oh good, you're all right, friend. Good. We need you. We need you to solve the puzzles, friend. Also, my head is really hurting now, chat, so I may have to quit soon. You know, because I really do want to not have my head hurt like this badly. Okay, there's going to be something big coming up soon. This game really is quite beautiful, though, already, with its art direction. Its use of shadows and didactic music is very good. My head. I need that to live and stuff. Is that another small person? Another child friend we can help? Hello, fellow child friend. I would very much pop.
My spine. My spine, chat. I need that to live.
Ow. Okay, we now know. It's that one. Okay, we've learned a lot today. We've learned a lot with our friend, the bag-headed friend here, man.
Man, I see the bag, the friend with the bag on his head.
Spine crushed. Spine crushed. It's always one more than you think it is, Ted. Remember that. You have eyes, you have a brain, you have meat in your skull that you think with, you know. You can use it, right? Me, Gungaga. Me, brain, blah, blah. It's getting real hot, and I don't feel good, chat. So I think we're going to stop here for the day on Little Nightmares. But first, I'm going to do one more thing. I'm going to get to the checkpoint, and then we're going to sign us off, okay? I think that's good, right? So let's sit here and think about it. So we did that. Okay, we do that. Uh-huh. Duck, computer, computer duck. Okay, think about it. Think about it. Think about it. Oh. Oh. Oh my God, the duck is there to tell you to duck, chat. Chat, that's fucking ingenious. Holy God, that's fucking brilliant, chat. That is chef's kiss design right there. well, that's it. That's all for the day. I'm going to get us to something to sign us off on. I'd like to thank you for coming, and hope you have enjoyed Little Nightmares.